Hello guys, today we are going to make an automatic armor dispenser. For this you will need dispenser, any button, redstone and your choice of armor. Let's start. First we will take our dispenser and first we will put it down. Then you might want to crouch for this. Okay, this and then go back. Okay. Then this one like this. This one. Oh, sorry. Like this. Okay. Like this. And one like this. Okay. Now you can cut the dispensers which are behind, or you might want to keep them. It's okay, but they won't work. Now you have to crouch again, put the redstone here on this dispenser here, and then take your button and put it on the top one. Now all you have to do, first you put your armor in this, the down one will put boots, second last one will put pants, third one will put tunic or whatever armor you have, and in this one we will put our cap. You can fill all of those, but it will only give one at a time. You have to cross again, put the redstone, and then now let me angle my camera. That is how you make an armor dispenser. I'll show you from the front. This one is without add-on. Okay. See that? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye.